I started piano as most children, you know, being forced to play and forced to take lessons, and because my mother understood that I had a musical, you know, something musical, and for the piano. And for me, music has always been, even from childhood, has been the most wonderful world for me. I cannot explain to another pianist what it is, but I can tell them truthfully that being able to play continuous music as a master is worth more than anything in the universe. Anything. It is like having the sun in your hand. It's like having the four winds. It's like having ice and snow. It's like having hurricanes. It's like having steel and factories. It's like having the sunshine just pouring through your fingers. It's a joy. I think this piano music and this world of this music will, I definitely think, I would say, I know that it kind of drives away this stupidity of the modern society and lets the inner soul kind of flower and gather strength within itself. Classical pianists, they live in the music they're playing. They live in the sonata. They live in the piano concerto. And they don't live in their fingers. And I'm trying to say, wait a minute, come on, wake up, wake up. You've got 10 fingers, you know. Make them live. I think those people who are evil, who enjoy hurting other people, or who live in a brutality, are brutal to other humans, they will never sparkle inside. Never. And I wish they would, like, change their hearts and realize that it's no fun hurting somebody else. It's much more fun loving and being kind and good.